With football suspended across the country for several months now, Muhoroni Youth Football Club, in conjunction with Focus Youth Alive, has taken an initiative to conduct community-based training on how to lead a healthy lifestyle away from drug and substance abuse while sensitizing them against COVID-19.
You can even see in our stadium, we've branded their drawings for masks. Please wear a mask. Keep distance. Those ones are eliminating, educating the society.
We've been here for now like 2 months, roughly 2 months, and it has been a riding day and day. It has not been easy because we give the children even lunch, but we approach Muhoroni Youth. They help us with their stadium so that we can do this activity.
They have helped us much because our school-going children have been at home since the COVID-19 pandemic struck. So staying at home has been enjoyable to the point of being boring. Here we have learned to work in groups and we have learned many activities.
We have to empower them so that at least they can be serious on whatever they're doing. So I'm just appealing to the area MP, to the government, and to the governor to support this program because it needs to be supported. And to me as a Dagala, I'll try my level best to support them. We normally give masks to the pupils so that at least they can share with their kids at home, even their parents, because they are our brand ambassador. And we have to at least demonstrate by giving them masks and at least reach them.
Currently, Muhoroni Youth, we have come together as a team, being that there's no longer football in Kenya. We came together, we focused it alive, mostly to tutor, help in garbage collection, cleaning the trenches, and basically preparing the compound and the environment